We're going to read Franklin's Bicycle Helmet. It's a story about bicycle helmets, but also about being true to yourself and what you believe in. Please find the link in the description below.